Hello there, my friend. I hope that you like the sounds of this 50 caliber, 50 BMG tracer round. Quite literally tracing around you. Months ago, we experienced the sounds of an ear cleaning with bullets and today we have some simple microphone brushing. You do get extra props if you can guess the caliber of the 9 rounds that I have brought with me today. If you can guess just by sound alone, get extra points. First one, I gave it to you for free, so this is a 50 BMG. You can also compare size, of course. This is the largest. Caliber that we will be working with. The main difference between this and the original ear cleaning video is the microphones are different. For the ear cleaning video, I used totally different microphone recording setup. And not only that, but I put the microphones inside of a taxidermized deer. And actually made the sounds with the taxidermy deer ears. But this is purely the sounds of bullet to microphone. We have the running water right beside us. We have a road very nearby as well. Nature, wildlife. I'm actually standing right next to some deer tracks, just rolling the bullet. Can you guess what caliber? May even give you a size comparison. best 30-06, 30 caliber compared to the 50 caliber, then you are correct. You don't have to choose though, you can hear both at the same time. You can tell which side the 50 cal is on because you can hear the powder. This is a live round. .30 caliber and 50 caliber. Of course, use the bottom of the casing where the primer is. Basically, the rim and brush just the same. Keep the 50 caliber out as a reference. For all the other rounds, which you can hear in my pocket. Can you guess what the next one will be? Here's a fun one for comparison. We will actually have a whole video dedicated to this alone. That's the 22 LR 22 caliber compared to the 50 caliber. There will be a video dedicated to this, but here's the sound of a hollow point. This 22LR has a hollow point, which I would imagine does affect the audio. Just listen to the sounds of nature. And in the rim, considering that this is a rim fire, so we cannot forget that. That was the 22LR. Here we have another 22 caliber, but it is a 5.56. one is quite pointy. And these are all live rounds. Ready to be fired. Sounding all around the microphone. Using the rim of the cartridge. Just like that. Sorts of creatures around us. I would love to shoot this 50 cal. It's very neat. Listen to all that wildlife. Next up, what a neat comparison. The 380 ACP compared to the 50 BMG. Kind of a wide tip on the end of this bullet. Just going from ear to ear, mixing even with the 50 cal. And using the end of the casing. Hearing all of the sounds around us. Still using the rim of the cartridge. Shake this one. gonna hear the powder like you do the 50 cal. Next up, that's awesome. This is the 38 special. And there is something special about this. This bullet has a flat tip. Wonder how that will affect. The sounds going all around. Or will it affect? In fact, I have no idea. This is purely experimental. Be sure to check out the Armed ASMR video playlist. That way you can just have it autoplay exclusively Armed ASMR videos. Then we have the rim sounds of the 38 special. And if you know much about calibers or firearms, the fact that I have a 38 special here may just give you a little hint as to another caliber that I have in the pocket. There's a cat right there. That's the same cat from a few videos ago. Oh my gosh. If you remember a while back, I was in these woods and I was making a video. And I stopped and I said, there's a cat. Well, there it is again. Hiding behind a big tree stump. Funny. And now let's look at that. This is a, well, I suppose I can let you hear it and see if you can give it a little guess. Give you a hint, it should sound pretty thick. Here's a really, really great hint for you. 1911. It is a 45 ACP. The big old back end of the 45, the rim of it. a bullet. Next up, we have the 9mm. Your bullet sounds. Carry round of choice. I have actually a 9mm handgun on me right now, as well as a 380 caliber handgun. Switch over to the rim of the 9mm. I took the wind screen off of the microphone. First time in a very long time. In hopes that the audio would come through nice and clear. This is the Rode Stereo Video Mic Pro Rycote Edition microphone. And I just love the 9mm. Switching back to the bullet. And mixing it with the 50 cal. Just the bullets. facings of both the 50 and the 9mm. Quite the size difference. But is there a sound difference? We do have another hollow point, and this was the one hinted at, if you got the hint, when I said that me having a 38 special round could give you a hint as to another round. Well, here is the other round, the 357 Magnum. And this is a hollow point. So a much wider hollow point than the one on the 22. And I said that it would make a good hint because guns that can fire 357 can also fire 38 special. So if I had a 38 special, it's very possible that I also had this 357 Magnum, because the two rounds can be shot from the same gun. Still mixing it up with the 50 caliber, of course. Really long casing. And speaking of casing, we will get to hear the sounds of that. Nothing like 50 caliber and 357 sounds for you. And we also have the casings start with just the 357 casing. The rim on the bottom. Thank you. moving. Over here. This microphone says Rode right on this little pop filter, and I'm sure you can hear the difference in sound whenever I go over that word Rode compared to above it. It up with the 50 cal. Like that, my friend. If you would like to hear more of this, feel free to just say so, and please do support this work at paypal.me/armedasmr. Thank you very much, my friend, and have a good one.